Hey, what's up? It's Dante. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oh my god, you guys, the album is here! The album is fucking here. I'm so excited to hear new music from my STS, my small talented singer, Miss Ariana Grande, girl. I'm not gonna talk too long at the beginning, but I do wanna say this. I'm gonna be extremely honest with this album. I was with Thank You Next and definitely with Sweetener because Sweetener did not sit well with me. It still doesn't to this day, but I'm gonna be very honest, but it's gonna come from a positive standpoint. I'm not gonna be negative and like be like, oh, this fucking sucks. Blah, blah. I'm not gonna be negative, but if I don't like something, please understand that it's my opinion. You can love the song and I cannot like it, but don't be coming at me with hate saying, oh, you should fucking like it. No, girl, we are all entitled to our own opinions. Because I know some reactors get a lot of hate when they say they don't like something. So I'm just throwing it out there now. If I don't like something, don't y'all dig me a pit. Because I know damn well I can't fit in it with my fat ass, honey. But before we get this reaction, please make sure you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's right down there. And click the bell icon so you're notified every time I upload a brand new video. If you guys haven't already, please make sure you follow me on my Instagram and Twitter and add me on my Snapchat. Those links are down below in the description. And also, I'll pop them up here on the screen for you guys to follow me. Come on, girl. I'm fun on social media, honey. So yeah, here's a reaction to Positions. Also, Ariana Grande, if you watch this, girl, I love you so much. You know this. We chit-chat in the DMs sometimes. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. But I'm not a yes man. I will never be a yes man. I know I like a lot of shit you drop because you're just that bitch, girl. But I'm not a yes man. And I'm gonna give you an honest critique. And I hope you not get upset with me for that. So I'm just throwing it out there. I'm not gonna be very mean or negative or anything. I'm just gonna be honest. I'm like, I don't fuck with this, but I don't like it. So just saying. Here we go, girl. Let's have some fun, honey. All right, we got some violins, honey. Is it gonna be a sappy song, like kinda saying? Ooh! Ooh! Come on, bitch! Giving us a backup vocal? Alright! Ooh! Come on, girl! Ooh! Oh! I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know why she sang the chorus like that. I would have been so happy if she was just like, shut up. And then just, you know? Why did, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna keep playing it. I don't know. I'm not really feeling the chorus, girl. Hey. Yes, I love the verses. I like my shit. Ooh. I like my shit. Girl, I like my shit too, honey. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I like my shit too. Yes. I just don't like it when it sticks to my ass, girl. How you be using your tongue? You be so worried about mine? Can't even get you. I love the verses. So pretty. I don't know. I'm not really feeling the chorus. I don't know. I felt like she should have just like stopped. Like said, shut up. And like very very different though. What? Disney Channel? Cinderella girl! Where my pumpkin at? Turn that shit to a carriage, honey. Oh, I love the. Come on. Oh. Ooh. Oh my god. Fuck me. Fuck me to the daylight. I know you a freak, girl. I know you are. You might have your fans fooled, but I know you probably have a dildo closet. I just know you do. You walk in. Should I go for the horse cock? Or should I go for, you know, little Steve over here? Little 3-incher. I don't know what I'm feeling today. Maybe horse cock. Yeah, I'll take that one, girl. I can see you like an S&M get up, girl. You know, wearing some, you know, latex with a whip, whipping that man in the ass, girl. I don't know why I vision that. But I do. I know you a freak. I know you ride it like a bull, girl. I know you ride. I know. You think I ain't stupid. I ain't stupid, bitch. I know you be riding it, girl. Come on, bitch. Come on. Hey. Fuck me to the daylight. Yes. Oh, I love this so much, girl. I'm warning you. Oh! You might need a seatbelt when I ride it! Oh my god, you a freak! You a freak! I love it! Oh, you might need a seatbelt when I ride it! Oh! I'm gonna fucking use that as an Instagram caption! I don't care! Oh, yes! I love it! Oh my god, I love this song! I went back. Oh my god, she gonna leave it open like a door, come inside it! Oh my god, no you did not, bitch. No you did not. I'm gonna leave it open like a door, come inside it. What type of cum? The C-O-M-E or the C-U-M? Oh my god, I'm fucking gonna spaz. Joan, did you hear this, girl? You better have a discussion with your daughter. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm sweating because I'm shook. I started over. Okay. I don't know what to say, but I feel like I gotta be baptized, honey. Oh my god, oh my god! She talking about an earthquake because they fucking so much they're making a bitch shake! Oh my god, I can relate. I can relate, but oh my god! Like I said, Joan, you better have a discussion! Oh my god, I fucking love you! Fuck me to the daylight! Oh, I love you so much! This is what I needed! Oh, give me that horny song, honey! Oh my god, I'm gonna pass out, seriously. What you gonna give me, girl? Doja pussy. Come on. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I feel like I need to pray. I don't know, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Turn me on. I love how she sang that. What the fuck was the point of Shut Up? That song is so, like, odd. The chorus is odd, the verses are great. The ending was odd on that song. But what is these two songs here, girl? The one I just heard. The one I just heard. 69, girl. And then we got this one. I don't know what to expect in this album, but I can for damn sure tell you, by the end of this album, I probably will have hard nipples. So just a warning, if it triggers you, girl. Hey! Come on. Ooh! Oh! Come on! Hey! Ass in a bug. Oof! I can see you walking down the sidewalk right now. Working my shit, girl. Shaking my ass. Bouncing. What's up, daddy? Hey, step bro. Come on. Oh! Come on, bitch. All right. Hey. Oh, I like your verse. A little short, though. Wish it was longer. Ooh. Oh my god, girl. Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! Oh my god! Love how she's cussing a lot in this album, too. I was like, ooh. Hey. Yes, I love this. Ew. Yes, this beat's cute. These lyrics are cute too. Girl. Yep. She perking up here, Nippo. Are we done? Oh my god, we're done! I swear I just heard the song, girl. She's a cute little bob. A cute little bob. I like it. I feel nervous. Not you fucking hissing at me, bitch. Oh, we got some rabies up in here, honey. Oh! Oh my god. That deep voice had me fucked. Oh no. Yes, I like this. Oh my god, I like this. Oh, I like this. Really different. Oh my god. Oh, daddy is speaking to me. Bro. I love The Weeknd. Yes, I do. He could get me every weekend, to be honest, bro. Yes! Oh, that was cute! I heard the whistle note, girl! Oh, I love a good whistle note from her. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Me when I push it out, girl. After door number two. Yes. That was good. Are we done? Okay. That was good. I loved it. Love the vibe, though. I really enjoyed that. Oh no, girl. Please, I hope it's not bad. I know I be on some bullshit. Oh, driving you crazy. Okay. I know you love how I wear, but you could only stay mad for a minute. Mm-hmm. So come here and give me some kisses. You know I'm very delicious. Oh, oh my god, what? Come on. Are you down? What's up? Are you down? What's up? Are you down? Alright. Hold on a second. I got a little nervous at the beginning because it reminded me of like songs that were on Sweetener and they were so fucking like miscombobulated. They were so fucking weird. I was like, girl, please don't tell me you have Pharrell on this album, girl. Like, why? And then all of a sudden it changed. But the beginning of this song reminded me of a song that would have been on Sweetener by The Beat. I got nervous. All right. song's not bad. It just seems like a filler, in my opinion, on the album. The beat's alright. The lyrics are alright, not bad. I feel like I've heard this, obviously, before. But, I don't know. I feel chill, but I'm also feeling bored with this song. I don't know. Yes. Oh. Alright, beat change. Here's some stats. Yeah, this song's just okay for me. It's alright. It's not bad, but it's not great either. It's just okay. It's alright. Skirt, skirt, girl. Yeah, this song's just okay for me. Is that it? Oh? Oh, it's gonna play out. Yeah, it was just okay. Nothing impressive or anything. It was just, I don't know, I felt bored. Alright. Oh, come on, girl. The beat, though. What vibe we gonna get? Oh. Ooh. I like the vibe. Beat's different. Like how she's singing on this. Ooh, the shivers, girl. Ah, I love Ty. I love his eyes too. He could get it one night, 100%. Could get it one night, yes. Mm. I love when he just fucking sings. I don't care what he does. I like Ty, ah. The collab. I'm here for this. I'm here for the vibe, bro. Oh, love the vibe on this. Love this. I love this track. All right. Love this collab. Love it. Very tasteful. Seasoned just right. Rachel Ray, you make this, girl. Delicioso. Love this. Is it almost over, y'all? Girl. Baby girl. The way you sound with this beat. Girl, why I spread my legs right now? We causing a flash flood, honey. Oh. Oh my God. What in the world? Am I back in 1980, girl? Oh. Yes. Oh, get into the fantasy. Oh. Oh, I just want to moan, girl. I want to moan. Oh, shit. I love it. Oh, the whistle notes, girl. Oh, my God. We going still? Oh my God. My pussy is quivering, honey. Oh no, child. She's still going. You were on crack doing this, huh? Something was up. This bitch? Again? Oh! Fucking no, girl. I'll be trying to play, but lately I just wanna keep it real. Yeah. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? Wanna get nasty. What you waiting for? Oh, she wanted nasty. I told you she had free. Oh! Damn! Oh no, girl. I know I did not just hear what fucking thing I just heard. I swear to God. Let me go back before I'm about to pee. Did she say, like, this pussy is designed for you? Did she really say, like, this pussy is designed for you? I don't know what to say. Like this pussy designed for you? I want to get nasty! What you waiting for? Drop them pants, show me your cock. I wanna get nasty with you in my bed. Open your mouth and go give me head. We play in the sheets. I spread your cheeks. We about to get nasty. Hey, hey, hey. From the bed to the couch. Wanna get nasty. Wanna get fucking nasty with you. I wanna get nasty. Yeah. This album should be called Horny. Yup, the album should be called Horny, not Positions. Yup, not Positions. Horny. Girl, it sounds like somebody queefing. It's more love. You follow emotions. Show up. Not if you tell me roll up. Be me on the west side of me. Hold up. There shouldn't be no hold up. Hold on. I'm not really feeling this song because the beat is literally throwing me the fuck off. I'm paying more attention to the sound of the beat than I am, like, to her lyrics and to how she's singing, because the beat's throwing me off. It's like, it's just, like, throwing me off. I don't know how you guys are feeling with this one, but so far it's just, it's not my cup of tea, girl. It's very sour. Yeah, that beat, that little queef in the back, I don't like. I don't like that. I mean, you sound good, girl. I mean, but that in the back of this song. Honey, no. It's still there. It's in the whole song. If you tell me roll up, meet me on the west side for me. That's it? This song was really short. It was like 2 minutes and 12 seconds. I don't know why it was on the album. I did not like this one really at all, honestly. If I was to rate this, it's getting a 3 out of 10. That beat threw me off completely, child. It threw me off. I was paying more attention to the beat than I was her. That's not good. The beat just... Like, I didn't like that in it. That's just me. It's my opinion, girl. Don't come for me. But I didn't like that. And usually I like weird shit. But not this. That was a little weird. But yeah, 3 out of 10 for that song. I probably won't listen to that ever again. We had a circus, girl. Alright. Come on. She has a lot of violins and stuff in her songs. I've noticed that. I'm hearing it. This song so far is okay. Nothing crazy, nothing amazing, just okay for me. Yeah, this song's just okay for me. It's just okay. Too done? Oh no. Hey.
What is this?
Yeah, girl. I didn't like that one either. It was just... I don't know. I did not like that one at all. Oh, no. I was very bored. And it was very weird at the end. It just, like, kind of stopped. And then we picked back up again. Like, a whole new song. Like, I didn't like that. Oh, no. So there's, like, a few songs of the album so far I really don't like. Album's not bad so far. It's not bad, but, like... This one was different. Not my cup of tea, girl. I'm sorry. Ooh. Come on, girl. Thank God we're going out the bang here. Oh. Now see, this beat makes more sense. The other two was just, I don't know. I wasn't feeling it, girl. Ooh. Singing on it. Vocals sound amazing on this. The beat flows so well with her on this. I love how she's saying obvious. I like it, girl. Little Bob, I'm here. Obvious. Come on, girl. We can't have a dry song on the end, girl. I'm here. Is it, girl, it's over. It just fucking started, girl. Now I'm pissed. That was short, girl. How you gonna have a bop be that short? Aw, seems cute. What you gonna give me in the last song, girl?
It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into
am I gonna cry?
Touch myself from the outside.
Oh my God.
My ego and my pride.
Oh my God.
The way that you love me. Oh, for all of my pretty. And all of my lovely too. I love to see me from your point of view.
Oh. You wanna trust me. Oh my God, I love this one. This is so good. This is probably my favorite. Oh. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, I love it. Over? I kind of teared up. I just spit a little bit. I kind of teared up. That was good. Oh my God. It's one of my favorites. Okay. So let's discuss the album. I didn't like a few songs. Probably like four or five songs I didn't like. If I want to be more honest, don't come for me, y'all. I feel like it's the same material that we got on Thank You Next and on Sweetener. Yeah, Sweetener was a little different vibe. Yeah, Thank You Next, a little different vibe. But the sound that she has been giving us since Sweetener, it's still here. And that's what I don't fully like. I know she can make whatever she wants, and I know I should be thankful, and I am thankful. I'm thankful for everything she drops, every collaboration, every song she does. I love the girl, but I can't sit here and say that this album is like a 10 out of 10, it's like a bop, because it's not. I love her too much to kiss her ass, and a lot of people kiss her ass. I wasn't raised to be a fake person, and I'm not gonna sit here and be fake to all of you guys, and especially to Ariana Grande. I'm not a yes man, but I will tell you my opinion on certain things. And like this album, it's not her best body of work, but it's not her worst body of work either. It's an alright album. It's okay. I will be buying, I will be streaming because I support my girl. I want Ari to step out of the box a little more and give us something different. Give us disco, girl. Give us rock. Fuck, give us country. Shock us. Give us something different. I want that from you. Because I don't want tabloids to come for you, and I hate seeing other Twitter accounts drag you for dropping like the same style song every year. Seriously, I see all the hate that she gets. I just hope with her next album that she has a concept behind it. So when we dive into that album, every single song that she has listed makes sense to the title of the album name. If I was to rate this album, I'll give it a solid 7. A solid 7, I think that's pretty good. Like I said, there's a few songs on this album that I didn't like, they didn't flow well with her. But not a bad album. I just felt like it was lacking some things. And I'm not saying this in a mean way. This is my opinion. Please don't be mad at me. You know, I know how to say negative things in a respectful way, girl. I'm 27 years old, grown ass man. I don't have to be petty, negative, and drag my girl just to get a rise out of people. Not me. Not here on this channel. But this album, like I said, a solid 7 for me. I think that's good to rate it. Yeah. It's all right. It's not bad. Don't come for me, girl. Hopefully you guys have a reaction. If you did, please subscribe to my channel. You know, follow me on my social medias. Links are down below. But yeah, not bad. It's all right. It's an all right album. And yeah, 7 for me, girl. 7 out of 10. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed my reaction, and I will see you guys back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, you guys.